And good afternoon, hockey fans from the gardens here in Warroad. We have a treat for you tonight. As always, maybe a little more so, as the Warroad Bantam A's will face off against the Roseau Bantam A's. We always have exciting games when these two rivals get together. So let's play hockey. Warroad is in the white, there's the home team, and Roseau in the blue. Icing is called. But come back to the Roseau zone. The only time these two teams have met this hockey season is in the scrimmage. Icing on Roseau. Is on the 25th of January 2018. And another racing call on Roseau. Puck ended up into the netting. Jack is in the net for Warroad. The wraparound try kept on the net. Got on that in the save. Icing is called on Warroad. Thank you. Get that one in. Up over the board for the first time.
Oh.
icing is called on Warroad. Thank you. shot. Right. Hit the pipe. Close call for Warroad. Both teams working very hard. Back and forth. Icing was called on Warroad. 3:22 left in this first period. No scoring. A lot of chances. Both teams are getting very hard. Comes over the boards on this side here. First elbow comes to center ice. Seconds left in this first 17-minute period. No scoring. After the day. And pass. And a save. Oh, So it went through the tree. So after 17 minutes, there's no score. And we're checking on the scoreboard. Roseau with 12 shots on goal and Warroad with just two. So we switched ends of the ice and the goalies at least. We're going to start the second period. Two left in this second period. Henry's good. racing on Warroad. One shot and a save. Another save. Got close to the net, so Jack was there to cover up. Got on net in the save. Chances for Warroad there up close. That round was kept away. Save the Jack. The puck goes over the boards on the far side. Piece of it, but it hit the pipe. Shot on net for a Warroad. 6:34 left to go in this second period. Thank you. watching a squall on Warroad. There's a squabble in behind the net on the far side, but nothing came out of it. 5:24 left in this second period. They're leading it 1-0. An icing on Warroad. Big high shot that came down. Jack was watching it. Second period, it's tied up 1-1. Just wide of the net. Gonna try to the blue line. Got a net and it was tipped up into the netting. 2:08 left in this second period. And that's 1-1. is in our net. That covers up. Sounding the end of the second period. The Warroad goes on reach there with goaltender. And both teams will head for the dressing room to get a new sheet of ice, and we'll be back for the second period. So the quick shot at the scoreboard, 1-1. And we see the shots on net, Oriol to 12 and Roseau at 24. So don't go away, we'll be right back. We've got a new sheet of ice and we're ready to play hockey, third period. Doesn't take long to get a new sheet of ice out here. One of the great modern conveniences, Joe Samboni. shot was on net.
Goes over the boards on this side.
net. Icing was called on Roseau. With 7 minutes and 19 seconds to go in this third period. We're still tied up, 1-1. Offside on Warroad. Chance for Warroad. Came in close to the net, so Jack covers up.
Oh!
cut in our net. Jack had the puck. Very close for Roseau. On our net. Penalty coming up against Roseau. Checking. We have three referees out here tonight. You can see why. What a fast-paced game. So with 4:52 left to go in this third period, Warroad is on a 2-minute power play. Power play. We've got a timeout on the ice. We have 4:02 left to go in this third period. It's all tied up, 1-1. So we're back to action. Warroad has 1:10 left on the power play. Right on net. The puck is hitting right there. Seconds left on the power play for Warroad. Puck was right there and a whistle. Full strength. that. .231 left in regulation here. Tied up 1-1. Called our Warroad. Warroad had a good play going there. Get on that. We've got a timeout on the ice. Roseau. After the timeout, the faceoff comes in the Warroad game. One minute left in the third period. Right up 1-1. Right on net for Roseau. Shot on net right at the buzzer. So that's the end of regulation. So that's how it ends after three periods. And we'll see what they put on the scoreboard. So they put 10 minutes on the scoreboard. Item Battle A Hockey. Icing brings the ball back to where they're going. bit deeper than that. Roseau thought they had a goal. Jackson's got the puck. Right on that, back to the save. Goal. So 5:50 left in this 10-minute overtime. Warroad comes away with a win. Warroad has a couple players short. Let's go. outstanding Bantam hockey. So for Sugarcane Video, we thank you for watching. And we've enjoyed watching you. Thank you. Jack came over and got the winning puck. Good night from the gardens here in Warroad.